What's up, y'all? Thomas Schrett here on the set of the video for Leave Right Now in Nashville. This is behind the scenes, baby. Yeah.
Same streets, same park.
Roll camera.
Drowning in
problems. Three, two, one, action.
Same people.
We are here in the beautiful Frist Art Museum in Nashville, Tennessee. It's got a beautiful gothic old school interior. We were kind of treating it as like a train station slash office space where Thomas is like a little bit lost in what's going on.
It's kind of a business corporate setting, and while everybody's, you know, walking around and he's walking in and then everybody freezes.
I'm walking the door, I see this person that really strikes my interest, and I'm kind of spending the rest of my night trying to find her, but obviously get stuck in this moving, busy crowd. Things just get chaotic and I lose my sense of where I am.
He just gets swallowed. And then just as Thomas is about to get to her, the camera switches to his point of view and the wind hits and we never really see what happened.
Thomas tries to catch me, but he never succeeds.
Baby, you let me leave right now. Ditch all your friends, the guy you came with. Get to know you where it ain't so loud. You and me alone, some old lonely road.
Yeah, this is my first time working with the director, Justin Clough. We vibe really well, the hang is good. Me and him kind of put our heads together as to what we thought for this video, and it's been really well executed so far, and can't wait to see how the rest of the night plays out.
So this rig here is, we're gonna put Thomas on it, and it's gonna feel like he's like moving through the crowd, but he's like not walking. It's gonna feel like he's floating through the pandemonium.
I feel pretty good, yeah. I mean, we're only going maybe half a mile an hour, so I don't think I could get hurt too bad. Then again, I am in slick loafers.
Could disappear. Just say the word, I'll get out of here. Baby, you let me leave right now. Beat me out back if you like how that sounds.
First time I've really done anything like this progressive, this pop, and so it's really cool to get in here and really just create an atmosphere, creating a vibe, and can't wait to see how it turns out.
Anytime you get into a night shoot, you've got people like Thomas with families, and he's got a wife and two kids at home, so I know that I want to make sure I can get him in and out of here as fast as possible.
Perfect, cut! All right, thank you, everybody. That is a wrap!
Yo, Thomas Schrett here, saying peace out, because that's a wrap, and I'm going to leave right now.
If you like how that sounds.